pull over to secondary? Are you from the Upper Peninsula? You from the Upper Peninsula?
Upper Peninsula.
Yeah? Yeah, I don't know. You from Michigan? Are you from Michigan? I saw your sticker. Just a question. A United States citizen? I saw you smile. Okay. Hang out for a minute. I'll be right back. To hang out for a minute. Put the vehicle in park.
Sir, look, you know we put spikes under your tire, right? So don't move. Sir, are you a United States citizen? Were you born in the United States? You got your ID on you? Your driver's license?
Sir, just so you know, there's a spike strip in front of your tire, so don't move. We're running your records. It could take a little bit. We might have to notify the local PD because you are on the reservation, and if they determine that they want to come and cite you, they will come and cite you for trespassing. Okay? So just hang out. Can you hear me? Okay, just for your information, the Tohono Police Department, the Tohono Police Department has been advised that you're here. He is currently on a traffic stop, and when he's once he's done with that, he will make his way up here. Once he gets here, he will decide what he would like to do with you, unless you would like to answer my immigration questions at this time. Better timeline for you. No search or consent.
Sir, you Robert Trudell? You the owner of the vehicle?
Have a wonderful day, sir.